Rockefeller Plaza. Hard to take it all in here. The David Letterman used to broadcast. It's a nice skating rink in the winter. Hi guys. That's where we went when we were on the Donahue show, in that building over there. Across the stairs. Pretty girl, aren't you Cindy Crawford? Aren't you Christie Brinkley? Oh, wait, aren't you famous?
I'm sorry, I'm late for my TV filming. Excuse me.
Marsha.
See, they're coming up with the Brady Bunch 2, and I'm in.
Watch Bill hail a cab. A New York cab. We are in Central Park.
Mexico.
Back up, yeah.
I'm just going to try to get in the light the names of the countries.
Argentina.
Just singing strawberry fields
Argentina.
Forever.
Right there.
Imagine all the people.
Do a close-up of Argentina.
Living life in peace.
Right there.
You may say, I'm a dreamer.
Mom, can I ever film?
Yeah, you can.
When
I just want to make sure I get this done. That's the Dakota building.
Okay, we're running that side gate there.
Side?
Looks like it, yeah.
I think that's where he was going in that night. December 1980. Yeah? Where John went in. Here is where Strawberry Field Garden is. We just walked down there that way. Straight across the street from the Dakota building. If you see. Kind of a strange feeling being here. Songs and come on.
Do you have to go upstairs to the Statue of Liberty?
Even today, but it's still officially part of my health, it's still very much a
Picked camera, real easy to use. Family, picture. Okay, how do you get the camera?
Wanted to be in it too. Hi.
Connor,
watch this.
Giusto 50 anni fa, questo ascensore è percepito.
No, ma abbiamo letto anche una trappola
che è
successa
da
poco.
Here we are at the 86th floor, observation level, and fire station. Huh? Story?
Sorry.
Hi, Brandon. Come and look over here. Right here. There, now you're seeing the Twin Towers.
Whoa!
There's real. See how we're on an island? There it is. Oh, some of the bridges will go around and we'll
way show you. Out in the background? Is that it?
I'm not sure. There's a Statue of Liberty.
Where?
Just little.
Oh, yeah.
See it? I think that's it in the harbor. Is that it, Brandon?
There you go. That's where we let you.
It's all right.
Carly.
Where's
hi, beautiful.
Where's our
hotel?
Hotel, yeah.
I'll show you in a minute. Yeah. You see it? Smaller than I thought.
Let's try to find our hotel.
Okay. We're up pretty high here, I'd say. The other side, look in the other direction.
Oh yeah, that's
What do you think, Carla? What do you think, Fran? To your ear. Lost.
Where's our hotel?
It's...
Where do you think it is?
There's a spot they're selling it to
us.
An affair to remember.
Dad. Look.
Oh.
Still goes taller, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
This used to be the tallest building in the world. Dad, where do you think our hotel is?
Over that one.
What?
It's over in that direction. Yeah, there's some of the signs of Broadway. Yes, I see the... We're down over there, Jeff. Somewhere in there, in that area. And that's Rockefeller Center.
She said that.
Filming kind of.
Where's the Ghostbusters building?
That silver one, the silver peak. Here, turn on, we'll...
It's on.
United Nations buildings. That's where you're focused on. Used to be the Pan Am building, the sloped roof, but they went out of business. Pan Am, Pan American Airlines. That's it. It's on now. What do you see, Judd? Do some narrating. Do you know what narrating means?
No.
You be the narrator. Tell a story about what you're seeing.
Okay.
Tell what you think about what you're seeing. How do you feel about being up here?
Whoa! Help me, I'm coming. Okay, no, don't do that. Oh, do that again, Charlie.
Okay,
whoa, Sam!
Hey, Judd.
That's our tea!
No way. No, he said the pigeons have an attitude, Bill.
Where are the
pigeons in New York have an attitude. I love it.
Look at the pigeon. Look at that.
Carly's calling Melissa from her. And Sean. Fran is calling Sean. On top of the Empire State.
86.
Well, thank you. Ciao.
Okay.
Ciao.
Sean there?
Ask if Sean's there, Carmen.
It's right here, and it's wild. I serve draft beer up here.
Yeah. Well, I only have two more left.
Yeah, we wanted to give you a call from up here.
Oh, this is a neat shot. Justin, please. Come on in the picture, Brandon. I'm filming.
Yeah. Show your face over.
come down this way. Oh, can I?
Yeah, I'll just take you out.
Hello. Wait. Hello. There's Manhattan. Can't believe we're here.
There's the MetLife building there. That's where the helicopter used to land. The helicopter service in the airport.
Right? This is your Bristol-Myers Squibb worldwide headquarters.
In front of that is the old, older building. It's a Helmsley building.
Right? The old
Helmsley.
With the green top?
Yeah. No. No, the other side of it, behind it.
Oh, okay. Behind it.
And
okay.
Then the one next to it is the 340 Park Avenue, 345 Park Avenue, and that's the world headquarters for Bristol-Myers Squibb.
Oh, I see that.
From about floor 30 to floor 44.
The black building.
Yeah.
Good bridge. Could you ask for it? What is it, Bill?
Sushi.
Sushi.
Boy dress in Manhattan.
What's wrong?
Toys R Us. No, Toys R Us. Getting ready to see Cats on Broadway. Hey, man. You look fabulous.
Thank you.
You look marvelous.
Marvelous?
Marvelous.
Oh, sorry. Marvelous.
I love you.
I know. I am getting ready. I know that. And I look great, too.
Oh, man, Bill, thank you. Room service. Brandon, what do you think? Brandon, what do you think? We're going to Cats? That's not a very good thought. We're going to see Cats. We can walk across the street to see Cats. Talk to me. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. What do you think about going to Cats tonight? Man, I'm in heaven. I love New York. I love New York. I love... That's okay. We're not complaining. We're on Broadway, honey. We don't complain. No siree. We love life. Say it again.
Football season. Must be fall. It must
spring
be fall.
In Argentina.
Must
though.
Be Argentina.
Spring in Argentina.
That's right. Hey, that'll be weird watching NFL football in the summer.
Yeah.
In Buenos Aires.
Ooh, ask a poulet. This is,
Carly, are you ready for the Broadway show?
Yeah.
Come on.
And model number 5 is coming out with her new fashion.
Ready for Broadway.
Yeah.
Oh, dig that crazy cat.
It's like Jan Brady.
Oh, Carly. You look beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Come on over here, I'll show you what we got.
Ready for Broadway here? Let's go see Cats.
Nice outfit.
Oh, thanks. You too, Carly.
Taco Bell introduces the Texas.
Thank you.
Marsha. We're going to see Cats in a half an hour. Memory, not a sound from the pavement.
No, I don't want to be in this.
Okay. Just want to be in this. Cut. No one saw his face.
Hi, Jody. Hi, Jody. Nice outfit. Model it for us. And our next modeler, Justin Thomas, is hopefully about to model his outfit for us. Get up and go. Thank you, Justin. Now, give us a smiley face while I fade out. Cut. Huh? Broadway, guys.
Heckles.
Are you ready?
Sure.
Awesome. It was just fun and wonderful. Actually, it was wonderful. It was just wonderful.
You know what the thing about a Broadway show is?
What? Drama and everything.
I know, it had everything. And it was a production that was surpassed all. That's where we were. Jellicle Cats. Hey, there's Seinfeld. Building. Let's take a look in here. The old Ed Sullivan building. Boy, he's big here, isn't he? An array of goodies in New York City. Marketplace. The most interesting lamps I've ever seen. Great lamps. Thank you. I'm in the buggy.
Nature in Central Park.
Gonna film you here. Funniest home videos.
Nice ride, huh?
Carousel?
Yeah. Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. In the daytime.
You got to take a check over here.
Whoops. His hair. Strap was over. The front of that hotel is beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. the Chatty Japan now. Nicky Manna.
This club.
Nicky Manna. Colombia. Peru. I saw that. South America now. Thanks a lot. What's the horse's name?
Vino.
Vino?
Vino, yeah.
Vino, thanks, Vino. Vinny Barbarino?
Yeah, I take it over here. Come here.
In charge. Beautiful. Carly, do the same thing. Hey, Jed, go. Justin? Good night's sleep, and then the Statue of Liberty. Right, my pal? Right on. I love New York.
Go inside the person.
Yeah.
Thing.
Yeah.
Well, is that real fire at the top?
We'll see when we get up close.
Yeah.
I don't even know, Justin.
It's gonna be cool.
There she is.
It's gonna be nice and cooler.
Same.
Do a close-up.
Liberty. I did, honey. You're so smart.
On the Central Park, I would love to go
outside.
That's right.
Take a tour of the stand.
Korean War Memorial. This is Battery Park. You come to catch the ferry.
Water.
Daddy, how's your hot dog?
Tell the lady the blue hat to dance the limbo.
Oh,
Justin!
Hey, Carl!
We are not crazy. So please don't turn your back. We all know that they talk bad about New Yorkers, but then everyone who lives in New York are crazy. They have nice people still live here.
Where's some of them?
So anytime you come to New York,
think like this.
Everyone are
human beings. And that's the human race.
Life is still
sure. So please
come
with us.
And have a great time
in New York City.
Start to come to so we can start.
Yes, Joe! One, two, three!
Stop!
Guys, I'm going to look at you here, right here. Or you move ahead of these people.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I've been doing this for about 10 years. You see everyone look at us and smile. I want to see action, but afraid to clap. Why? Because you don't know us. Because we're on the street. It's a psychological thing. If we don't generate enough energy, it don't make no sense for us to risk our life for your amusement. That's your boat, it's here. It takes 10 minutes to be unloaded. Now, can we get a chance to show you all what we have in store? Let's try it one more time.
1, 2, 3!
Hey, guys.
Well, everybody, let's go. Come on, we're starting off by clapping like that.
Well, you're doing with the energy, folks. But you'll be with it, folks. Friends, somebody else, kiss somebody you love right quick. You folks.
jokes are too serious. Not, vacations are supposed to be something you enjoy. Something, you know, you go and you have a nice relaxing time. You're not supposed to be serious out here. Even if it's New York City, you're still not... Rusty, what are you doing, man? Oh, come on now.
Yeah, I did. I got a lot of it. What's that, Carly? See that guy's moves? Muscles?
Right now, he's getting a massage.
Is it good? He needs it. I think so.
What?
Hi, Jen. Right.
Ice cream. Ice cream.
The other way.
For these kids, yeah.
Yeah, wouldn't that be great?
He's gonna fall on you!
Let's go into the crown then, if we can. See that crown up there? You can apparently go in there and have a view. You guys, let's see how big you are compared to the Statue of Liberty. You ready? There's how tall you are. There's a majestic.
Wanna see how tall I am? The Statue of Liberty is only that big.
Here's Jetty holding his torch.
Mom.
Yeah?
Statue of Liberty is only that big. See?
Really? Let's see. Uh-huh.
Può darsi. Può darsi, può darsi.
Come run up there. Oh no, that lady's. Wow. Justin, what do you think of her?
Ma siamo un bel gruppo, facciamo una fotografia qua.
Okay, we can just take a left at the Empire State Building in the Twin Towers.
Yeah.
That's all the Twin Towers are.
Always Coca-Cola.
Okay.
What a view.
Coca-Cola.
Magnificent view. Coca-Cola. Manhattan. Ouch.
Jerk.
Empire State Building. Justin's having a cow. What's that, Justin? Whose country's flag is that? This one. What's it called? Hurry.
America.
Is that what you said, Jess?
I'd love to be a bird.
Now, where is your place in relation?
Because I can go anywhere in the whole world and do everything free.
You could be free, too. Is that blimp right by the, look at the Twin Towers?
That'd be cool for
There he is. What do you got there?
M&M's.
Say it like Cindy and the Brady Bunch.
What?
Say M&M's like Cindy and the Brady Bunch. How would you
say it? She says it right. She says it right.
How does she say it?
She says M&M's. I don't know. I don't know.
M&M.
She never says it.
M&M.
Marsh has been in Washington for a super long time.
That's great. Yeah.
Ryan.
No.
Time is it?
I don't know.
Can't set it off.
Statue of Liberty, Cats, Broadway show. What more do you want? It's the greatest tour.
I don't want any more. I just love it. Oh, hi, Carly. Hi, Brandon. The street blows up. Whoa. And back. Hello, how are you doing?
Brandon.
Don't tickle me while I'm filming.
Can I film?
Hey,
sure, here you go.
Hey, Jet.
Turn it off.
Turn it off.
Lift off.
immigrants go to New York City, obviously, but some go west. The west go to the terminals over in Hoboken.
Sell that.
They were quarantined if they were sick.
You could sell the video if you made a video.
Can you get that in the background?
Would that be
good? Yeah,
gorgeous.
That's not fair. You have to see it twice, though. You have to pay for it.
Some bridge there. Here's the Twin Towers.
Look, statue, look right here. Sorry. Want me to get you in it?
Wait out.
Hello.
Oh, you're really close up.
Mom.
Give me the peace sign. Darling.
Did you see cats yesterday night?
Yeah.
Did you see cats yesterday night?
Who?
You?
Yes, I saw some cats. They were beautiful cats.
And they walked like people.
And they sang.
And they didn't have
like
ears.
Angels. Woo! After that, yeah, what Carly's filming now is those older buildings. I took it like a yard work. That was a bird. Mm-hmm.
Here we go, we're coming in for a docking.
Ah, we're gonna crash. I think we're coming in for landing.
Dry summer. They must have had a hot, dry summer because all the grass has been... Huh?
It's because you get the view of the whole city.
That's why you see that.
Yes, but we have had a magnificent view from the Statue of Liberty, Jess.
What? We what?
We've had a magnificent view from the statue. Hi, Jed. National Museum of the American Indian. Wow. Beautiful museum. Gonna venture on the New York subway? I don't think so, not today. That's Wall Street, I think. Sure it is. Is it? Two Wall Street.
Mom, you can go, could you?
Broadway.
I like that. Broadway.
Broadway.
The neon lights.
Trinity Church. Manhattan. Old church.
Yep.
The Twin Towers, World Trade Center. Woo! Justin.
Hello.
Who's the sculptor? Don't.
Hello.
See who the sculptor is. Isn't that amazing?
Who is it?
Double check it says. What is it, Justin?
The two Twin Towers.
World Trade Center.
No, this isn't the second tallest building in the...
Carlita! That beautiful architecture.
Yeah. I love you, Mommy.
I love you, Jody.
I love you.
Love you, Carly.
So which is taller, Statue of Liberty or this building?
This building. I'd say this building.
The windows of the World Restaurant.
I think this building is taller.
Windows on the World Restaurant and then the top floor.
What's that?
Yeah, how does that bring it in?
I love you.
Oh, I love you.
How about I'll show I'll stay.
This is Lower Manhattan. Quite exciting here as well. What we've just seen is from Statue of Liberty upwards, Lower Manhattan. We're headed north on Broadway now. In a few minutes, Lower Manhattan. The taxi for us. The Hilton, Millennium Hilton.
It appears to be like reclining.
Yeah. That's great. We'll be able to put our feet right up.
What's first class, Mom? Mom, what's first class?
First class is the best you can get on an airline. They treat you really well. They treat you like gold. Hey, Jed. I love
you. What if
fear. Fear without fear. Yeah?
I'm gonna do a complete comparison of American Airlines versus United Airlines.
Alrighty then. Carly, say hi to Bart. Betty, Betty Boop.
Cats. Now I'm pregnant. Jellybean. Goodbye to Broadway now.
We enjoyed.
New York.
We enjoyed you so much.
Cats.
Jellicoe cats. Jenny and Jill are hanging out together here at the bar.
Hello, how are you doing?
Great. Great day today.
Hello, Dad.
Jenny looks so cute. When
how are you doing today?
How are you doing, Jed?
Good.
It's been a wild day. We're off to Argentina tonight.
Carly! Your hair. Ooh, nice hair. Wow, nice shoes. Mom, nice shoes.
You like my shoes?
Yeah.
It's September 2nd, 1995. Jetty, you look so adorable when you film it.
Oh no, it's gonna crash into the wall. Wow, damn. Go backwards. Backwards. Forward.
Hey, Jen.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Juddy
cam.
How do you fade in? How do you fade out?
Here, I'll touch the button.
How do you fade out?
I'll touch it for you, and then what I want you to do, wait, is press the red button again. This is a Juddy cam special. Broadway. Okay, we're on the magical mystery tour now.
Hello. We're in an awesome limo.
Tell the story.
It's a portable phone.
Got light.
It's a bar, a humongous bar. And there is a seat right here. And there is, what's this? Drink holder. So you got candy.
It's the magical mystery tour. Oh, Ringo. Here. Give them some money then. Streets of New York. It's capitalism is. The very motivated people of money, the haves and the have-nots. It's the roofs and have-not roofs. The have-not roofs and the roof. I love New York, I do. I've always liked it. Because we lived in Bangkok, that opened our world, you know, made us realize there's so many people in the world and so varied. September 2nd.
Can I film some?
At the airport, okay? Just look what I'm getting. I'm getting the streets. Wow. I'm getting the building. And the skylight roof. Wow. Trying to make a living.
No, you keep on turning it off and on.
No, I don't. We'll see. It's going to turn out good. I'm getting slices of light in New York.
Like, all you do is turn it off and then turn it on right away.
Now this is good shopping. Might be the Triborough Bridge.
Yeah, I think
it. Yeah?
See? I noticed.
What do you notice, Jen?
The bridge we went over when we came to it.
Yeah, the Triborough Bridge.
I know this might be the Brooklyn, because they don't see.
First, we take Manhattan, then we take Berlin.
Where?
Over there.
Yeah, right. Guys on the roof there.
There's a plane going up. Probably a different airport though.
Hello, adorable. Hello, beautiful. It's overpopulated in there.
Mom.
Richard Gere. Or,
Mom.
See, Arnold Schwarzenegger. In the back seat of the limo. What, Jack?
What statues?
Beautiful statues.
It's the two Twin Towers. I see Empire State now.
Where's the Twin Tower?
Right there. Back there.
Lower Manhattan.
Twin Towers and the
bye-bye, New York.
Empire State Building, same size.
You really took a lot out of Bill here. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, because it goes up 100 and something floors. So it's probably taller.
Yeah, the Empire State Building is 86.
What?
86.
Oh, yeah.
Concert in New York go?
Well, you see my band here, they're exhausted. It went over very well.
Very nice. So, you played at Broadway with John Cicada, I've heard?
Oh, yeah.
There's Brandon, the guitarist.
Oh, we're here already?
Bill,
we're at the airport.
The manager. Harvey, the bass guitarist.
And
Justin on
drums.
Keyboard.
Drums.
Keyboard.
No, I was on drums. I wasn't. I was on drums though.
And
we're
the
here.
Main star of the show.
Are we there yet?
Yep, I think we're there yet.
Yes,
thanks, Charlie, I love
think
you.
And the fireworks in my mouth.
Admiral's Club.
Okay.
LaGuardia.
Airport,
New York.
No, it's in my mouth.
My favorite airline. We're American Airlines doing what we do best. But now there's something special in there.
That's all.
It's where we were, and this is where we are.
Okay, that's all. Good.
Hi, Brandon.
Hello.
How do you like the Admiral's Club here?
We'll test report back to you by Sunday morning.
The 3rd of September. That's when we'll be arriving at Buenos Aires. 3rd of September. I remember that building.
Yeah.
We're at the Admiral's Club in Miami.
No, just a second. The flex pass card here.
They have a playroom here.
We have super turbulence.
Absolutely.
We have super turbulence up. We have to parachute out. No, no, no. No, I'm scared to parachute. Come on, it's okay. We have to parachute out. It's okay. Come on. You're safe. Tug your rope. Tug your rope.
They gave you that. That's nice. Nice, eh, Brandon?
Yeah. Mom.
Video games here.
I think I'll give American Airlines a 10 on
that. Like, Mom. Hey, the Mom. Best airline, something special in the air. Pretty
good.
Where
do you get the game for? Okay. All passengers, we are pre-boarding now.
Where's that? Oh, at the very front of Louise.
Everybody on this flight, we are pre-boarding now. Okay. Everybody's on board? Okay. Now, this flight will be about 3 hours. 3 hours and 40 minutes. We will be starting to take off soon. Yes. Sega.
All right. Control tower.
That's
awesome. Wow.
Good. Okay.
break. They give you video games for your kids. Oh, I love American Airlines. Guys.
We're American Airlines, doing what we do best. We're American Airlines, doing what we do best.
They're growing.
Argentina.
Awesome. There's palm trees here. There's palm trees.
Sunday morning.
I didn't know there was palm trees here. That was just like, damn it.
Nice sunny day.
Yucky can't. Well, yucky fits well. Because some parts of Canada just, like in like British Columbia, it's nice and hot there.
Mm-hmm.
So, yucky. Yeah. remember when you're like, what? That was funny. Remember on the plane? That was funny. Mm-hmm. Mom, why are you filming that?
Soccer players. First impression, so.
Hello, mother.
Hello, baby.
Hello, camera.
No, don't. I'm not. See, I can't see the scenery. I like seeing you, though. Yes, you're good looking.
I like seeing you. I like seeing you. What did you see better than me?
Really? Hotel window. You can see Buenos Aires.
And we are going to show you that the water runs.
A marvel of the world, right?
Yeah. One of the off
whatever.
Wonders. One of the wonders of the world.
Yeah, and it goes the opposite way from Canada.
Which is really true, that the drain does drain the opposite way that our drains drain.
Yep. But we...
What a great hotel.
We are here to live. That is right.
And we're going to love it. Because it's a bit of Spain, it's a bit of Latin America, you know, Mexico, it's a bit of Europe, you know. It's pieces of the world here. A bit like L.A. Just, you're funny. Here we go. I'm going to demonstrate for you that it's really true. The drain does go down
the opposite way.
The opposite way than in the western, northern hemisphere.
Ow. Hey, don't.
Brandon.
Mom, no, Brandon always does. He always hugs me, and he gets me in a really small space. I don't like a small space.
Brandon, don't get him in a small space, okay?
He's like, oh.
You ready? Watch this.
Huh?
This is way different than in Canada. Drain goes down.
It's almost there.
Here we go. See?
Starting a tornado.
Wait, let's see. Which way does it go? That way?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then
this
back
way.
Home it goes the other way, the opposite direction. Because of the way
that,
the world's
that turning. Way. Like that.
Watch. Watch.
See, it's going down that way.
Harley, don't fart like that.
Brandon.
Yeah, it went down that way.
See, it's the opposite way.
That is our demonstration today.
We'll take you on a tour of our hotel. We love it here.
Okay, Carly, let's play the game.
Kids' room.
Brandon.
Our room.
Don't come in this room.
Closet. Hi, Brandon. Woohoo! Bill?
Maria?
Traveled all night.
I'm Dr. Bernardo. Can I come in?
Here's our view. Bill has his business desk here. A little bit of wine to help us unwind. The ocean's out there. Fabulous city. It's a Sunday. From our balcony here. We're at the Hyatt in Buenos Aires. We love it. We had lunch down there.
Let me in now.
Knock three times, they'll open. On the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipes. Let me in, please. It's your mother.
When you guys have to lock the door.
Uh-oh. Leave it open, guys. We're taking a tour. Hi, Carly.
I don't want Brandon to, bug us.
They have their own bathtub. No, it's
pretty.
Here's a bidet.
Keep
bidet.
It open.
Toilet.
Mom.
Yes, Jess.
Well, Brandon's gonna come in and bug us. Go.
Well, you know what? I'll disbar him from this area, okay? He's disbarred.
Can you get out of the room, Brandon? We won't lock it. We'll just...
Well, Brandon's getting dressed. Oh, you have your pajamas. That's good, Brandon. Look it.
You're nice.
Let's look at this view. Come here. Help me make a movie of this view, guys.
I know. Brandon just wants to come in. That's why I said you're nice.
Juddy.
He just wants to.
Juddy, he also wants to be a part of what you guys are doing.
Well, he's
okay?
Working us, so we don't...
Wow. Let's open this window, guys. What'd you say? What does the girl in the Brady Bunch say?
Which part?
The shoes are slip on the
thing. The shoes are dip on the juice. The shoes are dip on the juice.
Buenos dias.
Your shoes were dip on the juice. Your shoes are dip on the juice.
I love it here. Great. Carling down. It's dangerous. Nice pool. Springtime in Argentina. We'll do more exploring tomorrow on this trip. What do you got to say for yourself? En español. Español. One thing you could say in español is we have to find out what beautiful is in Spanish.
Mama asked. I'm just saying.
You're still a little.
Oh, okay. Mama asked if it's. Mama asked to check with you. Senor, is there any mail that you're better seek?
I have something very important to tell you.
The shoes have been the deuce.
No.
Oh, Judd.
I have something very important to tell you.
The shoes have been the deuce.
Don't zombie them. Dead. Don't zombie them dead.
The air smells so clean, eh, Carly?
Yeah, man.
Beautiful blue sky we arrived to today.
Oh, fine,
feeling better after a bath. Are you guys?
Let's play.
Guys? Come here. Buenos dias, Buenos Aires. Buenos dias, Buenos Aires. Of course, you guys are tired.
Try my glasses on.
Okay. Nice.
Can you see through them?
Yes. Judd, I love you. Ti amo.
Everyone's in a bad mood today.
That's amore.
What? What'd I do?
Judd, can you just say one thing for me?
What?
Say Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
Spanish television. It's Wednesday, September 6th, and we are still in our hotel. Well, been here 3-4 days. A nice flower arrangement that was sent to us by a colleague and his wife. A colleague of Phil's and his wife. Beautiful. Bella. Just getting a taste of Argentina here. About to have a show. This is what we do in our spare time here while we're waiting for school to start. We've been to the American school to have tests and registering, and the kids will be starting in a couple of days. And we've been to a couple malls, you know, going to a museum tomorrow.
Like that for the
Of our house if we locate in this area.
And when are we going to the comic store?
Be able to walk there. I love you. Isn't this charming? Right on. Freddo is the ice cream. Best ice cream.
Freddo. Hey, look at that.
Look there.
Where? What, a bird? Beautiful car.
We'll walk up there.
Saturday in Buenos Aires.
Okay, see? You're turning it on one more time and there's a car right there.
What? I haven't seen it shoot up yet. Now this train here, where does it go, you know?
All along the coast. All up
to town?
The coast. No, it doesn't go that far. It's
no.
For this area and up. I'm not sure how far, how many stops, but... That's the Argentinian version of the igloo.
Yeah.
I think it does shoot up.
Mine. Looks like there's three others that shoot up, see? You got money for an Alfredo?
That's where the train leaves, so I'll try to get a film of one of the trains. Woo, jamming, we be jamming. Jamming at the Etoile Hotel, September 15th. These are our rented guitars. Brandon's got a Gibson and Carly's got a Nico. Italian brand.
That's Paul Custom. 19...
Wow.
And this is the scene outside from our balcony. This is the famed Recoleta. And that is the cemetery where Vida Peron, the tomb is somewhere in this vicinity, that close enough. Fascinating to walk through those narrow streets between the tombs, the wealthy Argentinians. That's the River Plata in the distance. That church. We haven't been inside yet. We're going to have lunch right down there. Bill and Justin, I don't know if we can see them. There's Bill, okay. No, it's not him. There he is. There he is. Hey, Jetty.
Bill! Bill!
Can't hear me. Way up here on the ninth floor. Beautiful here. What a beautiful spring day. September 16th. Springtime in Buenos Aires. S'il vous plaît, por favor.
Buen día.
Buenas tardes. There's our hotel right there. Kids are up there jamming. What do you think of Buenos Aires, Bill?
Best city in the world.
Linda. Linda means beautiful.
Linda.
Bella in Italian. Linda in
Linda
Spanish.
Bella.
Si, senor. Hey, babe, want a tango?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's John. Where is he? Is he out? There he is. What are you doing here in Buenos Aires?
Hello.
Buenos Aires.
What are you doing here?
Living here.
Me too.
That's great. Oh. Hi, Bill.
Hi.
In the spazio car. Spaz.
Wanna make some, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna stay down here with us for a while and then we'll make some things, Mom?
Okay.
We saw a great rubber.
Well, let's go to music window. We'll get that then. And I'll be able to get around
here. Okay, Mom, you don't have to surprise me.
Okay.
Let's go get it and me and Dad will play with him.
Back into our hotel. This is very European here.
Agarra del cuello, no me gustan los buenos, ni poco como te quiero.
La Coleta, September 95. Our hotel is just beyond those trees. The cemetery, that earlier. Beautiful. Bella, Linda. Linda, Spanish, means beautiful. Bella in Italian. The village comedian here, a la Jim Carrey. These are mime artists and theater artists from a theater in Buenos Aires. On spontaneous shows. This guy's been standing here all day since we got back from our lunch.
Oh!
Stop!